Hey guys, this is Kristen with HK Wax Center. I had something happen to me yesterday with one of my Brazilian clients. Now, she had been waxed previously by someone else. It was like 2 years ago, but I had never seen her before. So it was the first time that I've actually waxed her. So she was asking a lot of questions about the wax, and so and she had a kind of like a know-it-all attitude. But me trying to be professional, I just kind of talked her through it and ignored the fact that she was just acting a little weird. And so I was explaining to her, and she was asking what type of wax I use and the brand and stuff like that, which I'm happy to say, as y'all know, I'm using Star Pill. And so she's like, oh, so you're not using Brazilian wax? And I was like, Brazilian wax? I'm like, well, I could do more Brazilians than any other service in a day. And with the wax I use, you can wax any part of the body. And I'm like, are you saying that the wax itself is called Brazilian wax? And she's like, yeah, it's called Brazilian wax. She's like, it's like a honey color. And I'm like, oh, you mean this wax? I'm like, is this what you're talking about? She's like, yeah, that's it. Why aren't you using that? That's like the best stuff on the market. I'm like, you wanna know why I'm using this? Because this stuff is crap. It is absolute crap. I was like, I actually have this little sampler, but this little tin of wax to do a comparison video to show all of my YouTube subscribers that this stuff sucks. And I'm like, that's why I'm not using it. And I'm like, guys, it took everything in me to not freak out on this chick. Especially because of the way she was talking. Like, she just is somehow knows more than someone who's been in this industry for seven. I freaked out. I held my composure, but I very calmly explained why this stuff sucks. Yes, it is called Brazilian Body Hard Wax. This is all for marketing. It's just to get you to buy it because you think, oh, this is the best thing for Brazilians. No, don't buy this. This is horrible. And what gets me frustrated, I'm sorry that I'm ranting, but I just have to talk about this. What gets me frustrated is you'll see people, I actually had a girl comment on my YouTube channel saying, oh, Star Pill's reviews on Amazon are, I don't know, like 2-star or something like that. Like, why are you supporting a company that has horrible reviews? For one, if you're a licensed esthetician, most of you guys are not going to be buying from Amazon. One, it's not cost effective, but two, the products on Amazon are terrible. So, at least most of them. Now, the Star Pill wax on Amazon, if you're buying from there, you are someone who has never waxed before, which means you don't know how to apply it. If you can't apply the wax the right way, now apply the wax, prep the area, remove it, make sure that the hair is long enough. There's so many factors that come into play. So you can't look at any of those reviews, for one, and think that it's going to be a legit review. The only time you can actually listen to a review is if you find someone and you actually see how they're applying it, aka the whole reason I made this channel is to help you guys, because I see so many people that make these videos and are applying it and their strategy is completely, completely off, yet they say either, you know, oh, the wax is terrible because it broke all the hairs. Okay, well, you're applying it the wrong way, so of course it's not going to work. You can have the highest quality wax, but if you're not using it correctly, it's going to suck. So it's not the wax's fault, it's your fault. So for that reason alone, don't just listen to a review. Do your research. Check out videos. Check out bloggers. Anything that you can do, see how they actually apply the wax, because you can tell. Even if you haven't been waxing long or at all, you can tell the way that someone is applying it, if they're doing it the right way, and if they're someone that is credible or not. Otherwise, ignore it. Try it for yourself. Know how to actually use it. And if you don't, then you can't say anything. You don't have an opinion because you don't actually know. So, I'm sorry that I just kind of went off, but basically, the whole point of my channel is to help you guys, because I'm so tired of seeing these people make reviews and using products and not using it the right way and then complaining about it. So I wanted to help. I want to help. I want to do everything I can so that no one hurts themselves, so that you can do it yourself, or you can, whether it's an esthetician or you're just trying to do your eyebrows or something like that. Of course, I always recommend going to a licensed esthetician, but I know it's not always going to happen. So if you are, I'd rather you at least not get hurt or any, I mean, it's just, I want to help you guys. So this girl really just rubbed me the wrong way. And I wanted to vent on you guys. So thank you. any questions, feel free to reach out to me. Phone number 512-501-2767. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions at all, I'm always here to answer them for you. Have a good rest of your day, guys. Bye-bye.